The scientific sessions of the American Heart Association are the best way to grow your career and advance your knowledge with the world's best science and clinical education.
It is one of the best meetings in the world.
Leading research in basic science, clinical science, so many different fields.
It's a mix of professional development, education, as well as personal catching up.
Expect big science, new and innovative programming, late-breaking clinical trials, rapid-fire presentations, and Science Subcommittee Collaboration Station in the Science and Technology Hall. Over 5,000 presentations in all.
I've been able to present it and speak with people from all over the world about what I research, what they're interested in.
By coming here, I have come up with a lot of new ideas which have helped me make progress in my research.
We learned a lot. And I learned more about dual antiplatelet therapy today than I did in my entire 10 years in this industry.
Expect big networking. In addition to the wealth of information available, the face-to-face contact that you're exposed to offers opportunities for growth and career development that you can't get anywhere else.
I think it's great, not just to be able to hear these people talk and present, but to be able to shake hands with them afterward, ask them the more personal questions, and set up, you know, future collaborations.
Visit the Enhanced Poster Hall, where you'll find hundreds of abstract submissions and have the opportunity to chat with the presenters. Attend mini sessions in theaters where you can actually meet and exchange ideas with experts.
We can meet here and make plans for future research.
You get more ideas coming and you meet people, like you make connections, as in you can have collaborations later on.
I'm thinking about a career in heart failure. It's been a good opportunity to ask for career advice.
Rest and reconnect at the Faha Lounge, the Early Career Lounge member circle, and several other areas located around the convention center. Expect big technology. Enhance your experience with a conference notes application for your iPad and refer to those notes later. There's an enhanced mobile app that makes sessions easier to navigate.
It was quite easy to use and I was just able to click on things that I was interested in and it made my calendar for me, so I'm set for the week.
And if there's a conflict in your schedule, we have a solution for that too.
Sessions compete with one another, but not today. Some of the technology is allowing you to stay in one room and hear one session, and then through your phone or your iPad, you can actually hear the audio, say your student is presenting in another part of the convention center.
Visit ePoster workstations located throughout the convention center to view poster content closer to the meeting rooms. On top of all the education and networking, scientific sessions is just plain cool. Unleash your creativity in the Science and Technology Hall. Get a good workout with CPR training. Gauge your fitness with a walking challenge. What makes scientific sessions different from other conferences of its kind is its global reach and more than 100 countries represented.
I haven't seen actually too many international attendees at other conferences compared to this one.
So it's really a good opportunity to reach out and meet up with cardiologists and surgeons throughout not just the U.S. now, but even in the world.
Don't miss this year's scientific sessions in Orlando.
This is one of the most important meetings in the world.
This is the biggest event in the cardiology.
Its convention is amazing.
This is like the cannot miss opportunity.
It's good for your heart, but it's also good for your soul.
Register now for Scientific Sessions 2015 in Orlando.
Expect big things.
Expect big things.
Expect big things. Expect big things.